fear to go out, fear at work, fear for just being who you are, that's not how we want to live in the Thames Valley.